Yo, it's been a while. I.
Who the f is that guy? Who the f is that?
So I decided to revisit
Resident Evil 6.
I figured I'd try it on the hardest difficulty, but you're crazy if you think I'm about to do it by myself. So I roped one of my friends into playing it with me, and that's basically this video. What? It's only part one though. There'll be more videos where you can laugh at our pain. Anyway, I hope you enjoyed the video. See ya. This girl, Hannigan, you talk to her profusely in Resident Evil 4. After every objective you complete, she always like, it radios you.
You ask every time, is it true?
I was gonna say, that was crazy timing how she asked that as I said that.
Leon, is that true?
Bad question, Hannigan.
Sorry.
Damn, you're packing, really.
See? Now you're stepping out of your lane once again.
I'm sorry.
This way. This way. Not right now. Hurry it up.
Okay. At first, I thought this guy was infected because of how he was acting. Because remember, he doesn't turn infected.
My daughter.
He gets clapped.
I would get his booty ate.
Right.
Yeah.
I mean, it'd be like that sometimes.
What do you mean by that?
Don't look behind you.
His face. What's wrong with his face?
Why? What's happening?
Stop it.
Fam, you can see she's badly wounded. She's, look at her skin, she's about to turn.
What you saying, she's ashy?
Oh my, Helena, help! That's more scary than the zombies, what the hell?
So, what happened is, she first roll, did it like this, did it like...
How can anyone counter that attack?
I've got something now, yeah. I will be right back. Now this. What's up?
Look out! Train!
What? Where?
Oh no, I can't see it. What happened if I run into it now?
That's what happens.
Watch out!
Oh wow.
What? One shot!
Helena, car!
Watch out! The guys that use guns are gonna be annoying.
That is true. Oh no.
Okay. Most of your injuries have been through traffic. You got knocked by a train, by a car, by a truck. Why is she doing that? We were sprinting in the house. This board here, can't they lift it up? These bars are like wide enough for them to fit the arm through.
That's a good question. Next question. What? No. Can I ask you a question?
Yeah.
The numbers missing, what do they mean? I don't ever want to play with a shotgun again.
What happened?
Oh my word. I didn't even sprint.
Bam. I might die. There's too many here. I'm running to you. There's four shriekers. Oh no. Are you okay? I can't see
you. You can't move.
Oh no.
Oh my, what?
I died from the screamer. He just shouted.
Oh no. I can't see also because you are down now.
I just need one herb, just please give me something. I take one hit and I'm dead.
Oh my, what? Wait, I can't see.
I can't sprint.
I'm dead. I'm so close to breaking this monitor right now.
Let's go.
You know as well, in this place, it's not going to be easy for your eyes.
Yeah, but there's a herb inside there. My health has been on one bar for the five fights in between. Oh, okay.
Why did you come out of so many? Oh no.
What? What?
Oh no, and I'm busy doing a roundhouse kick here, which takes like 3 to 5 business days to finish. Nope, not gonna get me. Oh man, I'm done. I'm dead.
What?
This game. I'm done. I'm done. Done. Finish. Finally. Finally. This game.
Watch out, he's gonna scream again. Oh. Oh.
I'm dead. Oh my.
I'm gonna die.
It's not a video of like a random person, it just had to be about everything. Tits.
What? No.
Oh.
Bam, how? Someone shot the lantern on me. We did chapter 2. Do you want to continue or do you want to play something else?
I guess.